I'm crazy. I love that I'm crazy, but I hate who I am. I wouldn't expect you to understand. They say madness and genius have a fine line in between them. Lately I've been fighting myself off that line, and I mean, look where I'm at. Look where I am. Chemical imbalance. Sure. Life experience. Sure. An artist. Sure. But it always ends up with a pair of scissors embedded in someone's neck. You can ridicule me. You can say anything you want, but there's nothing you can say that will help me. You can leave now. Goodbye, my friend.
End scene. Alright, so just yourself.
Who am I?
You're someone visiting me in a, like, insane asylum.
Okay.
And I'm, like, freaking out. Not freaking out, though, you know.
Damn, that was fucking good. I mean, that was deep! Deep!
Nice, nice. I love it.
Oh, you did, man. Good. That was good. I was kind of scared. I was like, I was good. Anyway, I take the
No, that was good.
That was good.
Yeah.
That was really good.
Man.
You could play Joker.
No, like last time he did this, the one thing I told him is be more crazy. I needed somebody to be terrified of him. He did it. I feel good. I feel proud of him.
That's not that
I was like smiling because I was like, damn, he's fucking good.
Yeah.
He's beat good.
Yeah, he's beat good.
Sorry.
For me, I usually.